Such a great sound. Kinman 52 Blackguard Zero Hum Impersonator pickups. Slightly less presence and snap compared to the broadcaster set, which is why they endear themselves to me. I'm just running into a Deluxe Reverb rig that I've built in the XFX 3 here. Nice and clean, so we can hear what it's like in a, you know, in a kind of typical environment. So let's just have a look at this bridge pickup. This switching system, by the way, is the TK4 harness system from Kinman, which lets me switch to the bridge pickup and then go to the middle in parallel, the neck pickup, and then the both pickups in series, slightly hotter. But back to this bridge pickup. Notice one big thing. Zero hum. Love that. Middle position. Neck pickup. And just because we can, both pickups in series. Back pickup again. I'm going to engage a Tim pedal and a little bit of delay so we can hear what they're like hot. Got that great old Tele twang, but a little bit more warmth and a nice full bottom end. I'm really digging it, really digging it. Well, yeah, okay, the neck pickup. Middle position. Let's go back to our clean amp, but I've got a compressor on it with a little bit of delay as well, you know. So we got this. Neck pickup. Neck pick up. Middle position. Okay, back to the raw amp again, but a little bit more gain wound in. Neck pickup. And the middle position. and back to our clean amp. So, if you are looking for a full-bodied vintage tone with zero hum and just, you know, generally great tones, really, in that 52 kind of area with a little bit of the top end rolled off and a nice big full bottom end, then I recommend you seriously consider the Kinman 52 Blackguard set. They are ace. See ya.